Introducing first, 232 pounds from everywhere, because his house is mobile, and he is the Ohio Valley Hardcore Champion, Taylor Patrick! His opponent, 250 pounds out of St. Louis, Missouri, Randy Orton!
Well, Dean, it's going to be a tremendous contest here between Trailer Park Trash, the OVW Hardcore Champion, and young Randy Orton. He's a third-generation superstar in this business. Son of the legendary cowboy Bob Orton Jr., grandson of the great wrestler from the 50s and 60s, Bob Orton Sr. And I'll tell you what, this kid's got in his blood. And he is a big young man with a tremendous amateur background in high school out of St. Louis, and has now been in the OVW Training Center about 2 months and is looking tremendous, Dean. And I can't wait to see what he has in store for Trailer Park Trash, because a win here on television for Randy Orton would propel him to the top of the ranks. And Trailer Park Trash, of course, on his mind, has to be thinking about that big Louisville street fight this coming Tuesday night at St. Therese with Leviathan, the Demon of the Deep. We saw earlier, wait a minute, count of two there, we saw earlier what transpired between Trailer Park Trash and Leviathan last week. This week, with a street fight situation, all hell could break loose. And wait a minute. Speaking of hell breaking loose, Synn has joined us at the broadcast position, and nobody invited you. I don't recall.
But nobody needs to invite me, Cornette. You and OVW think it's funny to sign me to a wrestling match this Tuesday night. Well, it would be the greatest moment of Damage and BJ's lives to get lay their hands on me, but it won't happen because I'm going to have the disciples by my side.
Oh, come on. I think you overrate yourself a little bit, young lady.
And as far as this match going on right now, you know, I heard Trailer Park Trash and the Pain Thriller saying that if Leviathan is alive, then he could be beaten. Well, something is alive by definition if it fears its own death. By definition, Leviathan is not alive. A la Nathrock.
Oh, now wait a minute.
Utfoss Betu.
No, now wait a minute.
Dakel Nenve.
Would you quit it?
A la Nathrock. Utfoss Betu.
Wait a minute. I think we've
Dakel
heard.
Dakel Nenve.
We've heard enough from Synn. We've heard enough. We know what happens whenever
for God's sake,
there's Leviathan. She's done it again. Every time she invokes that incantation, Leviathan appears on the scene, and Synn just saying that, by her definition of being alive, Leviathan is not alive because he does not fear his own death. Well, I can agree with that. Ring the bell, Dean. This match has been thrown out by referee Nick Dumeyer, and my God, Trailer Park Trash trying to knock Leviathan off his feet. But we have seen how difficult that is. Even the Big Show, the world's largest professional athlete, a man 7'2", 500 pounds, could not stop this monster, the guardian of the gates of hell, the keeper of lost souls, Leviathan. Now he's going for that backbreaker, but Randy Orton, my God, Randy Orton may have literally sacrificed himself to save Trailer Park Trash here.
Oh, no.
And now Leviathan, with that crushing bear hug, and Synn, the little bitch that she is, urging Leviathan on to break Randy Orton's back. Trailer Park Trash has a chair. He's got a steel chair. And by God, did you hear the impact? But it barely fazed him. And by God, he just football kicked Leviathan in the groin. And Leviathan didn't go down. There's Slash. There's Damien. By God, the disciples of Synn are feeding on Trailer Park Trash. They've knocked Randy Orton down. The referee is powerless. They've attacked referee Nick Dumeyer. And Leviathan, he's now back on Trash. Good Lord, what's it going to take to stop these monsters?
Dear God, help, somebody help.
She's ordering Leviathan. Wait a minute. There's the damage of BJ Payne. They pulled Trailer Park Trash to safety just as Synn had ordered Leviathan to close in.
Thank God.
The disciples of Synn are on a rampage, folks. Don't go away. We'll be right back in our next segment. The disciples of Synn will see action.